In this video, we're excited to show you how to use XStore Mega Menu's built-in feature to create professional-looking websites. Stay in touch with our community by subscribing to our YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Telegram channels, and visit our website for more tips and tricks on using the XStore theme. When you create a new website or edit an existing one, there's often a need to develop unique and impressive menus. We've created a cool feature for you, XStore Mega Menu, with 40+ presets of beautiful menus to enhance user experience and create stunning websites. To start, go to Dashboard, XStore, Mega Menus, and click the Add New Mega Menu button. Upon the first load, a library of pre-created templates will open. Here, you can preview them and import the ones you like. Edit the content you receive according to your preferences, replace the demo images, text, and link with your own, and save the changes. Go to XStore Builders, Header Builder via Elementor. Edit the header, and on the left side of the screen, among the available elements, find the XStore Mega Menu and add it to the content area of the header. Edit Menu Items, Content Type, Mega Menus Presets. Select the menu you created. Save the changes and review the final result. If you have any questions or need assistance, please visit our support, and our dedicated team will be happy to help you. As always, we want to thank you for choosing XStore theme, and join our community, and stay connected with us by subscribing to our YouTube.